Ito pala si Ginesa Mini TV. Bumabati po sa inyo ng magandang araw, magandang gabi, saan man kayo lupalop ng mundo. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagbisita sa aking munting bahay. Baka mayroon pa po dyan hindi nakakapag-subscribe sa akin, baka pwede po, pa-share, like, and subscribe po. But don't forget to click the notification bell to notify you for my next video. Maraming salamat po. Bukas, birthday pala ng alaga ko. October 16. Pero bukas wala po akong work. So, mamayang gabi, ipaprank ko siya kung ano yung magiging reaction niya. Actually, nasabihan ko na rin yung nanay niya na ipaprank ko yung alaga ko sa harap nila. Yung in-expect niyang regalo ay hindi yung matatanggap niya. Pero actually, mayroon po yung regalo na kinahangal niya. Ini-imagine kasi 5 years old na siya, pero still, he have a pacifier. Can you imagine that, ha? 5 years old, still have pacifier. Actually, matagal po na siyang pinipigilan, pinapahinto, pero dahil ang magulang, medyo iba ang puso kasi ng magulang at sa sanono. Siyempre, ang magulang, magulang is magulang, dahil magulang din ako. So, sinabi ng anak na, Mama, I want this, Mama, please. Siyempre, puso ng nanay, ibibigay. So, kaya hindi siya matigil-tigil mag-pacifier. Pero nangako siya na 5 years old, titigil na rin siya mag-pacifier. And then, sabi niya sa akin, siya na rin daw mismo ang magtatako ng kanyang pacifier. So, let me see kung talagang gagawin niya. Pero titignan ko pa. So, pero ngayon may first prank ako sa kanya. So, guys, stay tuned na. Diyan lang po kayo. Paprank na natin, ha? So, wait me. Stay.
Arthur, sorry. You are 5 years old already. You're grown up. So, I'm very, very tired now, Arthur. So, take another note, okay?
No!
Yes, I'm very tired of you. You're grown up already. So, I will take another children, okay? Because I'm very stressed. I don't like you anymore, okay? So, take another note.
No!
Okay?
No! No! No!
I'm very tired of you, okay? You're 5 years old already, so take another nono.
No!
It's your birthday tomorrow, and also I don't have gift because you're not listening to me. So I don't buy gift for you. I'm very, very tired. So, sorry, Arthur. Sorry. Okay? I don't have gift to you because you're not listening to me also. Sorry, Arthur. Okay? I don't have the food. I'm joking.
mag-isa. When is your birthday? On your birthday, how old are you?
5 years old.
5 years old. What is your promise on your birthday? Really? 1, 2.